But then afterwards, we are starting with your maths syllabus now. And we started with the second chapter instead of first that we are studying already in the previous standard, in the 7th or 6th standard. Exponent or power, or also we is called as indices. All the names are same. Exponent, power, or indices. All the names are same. Now we'll see what is meant by index or indices. If A is any real number, if A is any real number and M is positive integer, then A raised to M is equal to A into A into A dash dash M times. This we call it as index. If A is any integer, a real number, and M is any positive integer, then A raised to M is equal to A into A into A dash dash M times. This we call it as indices or exponent or power. This we read as A raised to M, where A is base and M is index. Here, if we write X raised to N, then here X is base and N is index or power. So, which is the number that is at the base, that is called as base, and the number which is written on the head of the base, that is called as index. So, index means nothing.